tolling death bells break the thundering silence. Echoes are heard beyond this earth. You have left my planet in ruins. Irreparable. Irreversible. You desecrate my creation. I regret that you were given life. You are the seeds of destruction. Portentous fate of humankind. I await your extinction.
Listen to me.
as a new order stands ready. You will not force my submission, nor break my resolve. Undermine my traditions, sins I cannot absolve. It has been ordained from the times of the ancients, before your existence, that all things shall pass. You come into this world with nothing, and you leave this world with nothing. In the end, I will prevail. I am Goden.
Malevolence has been forever
eradicated. Even unto the farthest reaches of creation. The disquietude of chaos, once wrought by its iniquities, dispensed with and rendered inert, their black deeds erased from the parchments of history and the recollection of all who now succeed them and their accursed ilk. The stigma of depravity, decay, and of laying waste the land, at last consummated and banished to the mists of times past.
Yeah.
Advance forth then in grandeur, radiant Gaia, toward the gleaming rays of the first new dawn in countless millennia. Remain steadfast in the promise of unity amongst your ever-growing multitudes. Newly well-versed in the laws of the once mighty kingdoms, those lost by the offspring of the serpentine tongue. We, who are resolute in the conviction to pass not through the veils of darkness, armed now with the infinite wisdom of the ages, and loyal to the ways set forth by the originators of reason and intellect. We, the progeny of Goden. beyond time immemorial. An awakening to new days. And a power never before known. Of might, yet unseen, from an alternate existence, is come to Gaia, renewed and restored to her pristine form, a universal cosmic order to rule destiny for all time to come. Behold the Epoch of Goden.
I'm
darkness and the advent of light into a nascent world reborn to youth, once cleansed by fire, its tribulations conquered, strengthened by eons, and prepared to rewrite its past upon the stone pillars of a new era. A return to glory for the future, now and forever. Goden is one. Goden is all. Goden is Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end.
Thank you.
anew. To the fanfare of celestial trumpets. Bathed in the light of a thousand suns. She slumbers in the glow of the firmament's stars and of her moon. With verdant beauty restored, crystal waters refreshed and rich with life, her bounty rejuvenated and plentiful, and upon her fertile lands shall dwell a new and vital seed who will outshine all those of the past, enlightened and resolved in its conviction to repeat no transgression of its errant forebears. prosperity is at hand. As Gaia, looking forward in benevolence, reclaims her rightful place in the pantheon of galaxies from whence she came. The sole giver of life, sentinel of everlasting peace, symbol of tranquility, and beacon of immortality. For all held close to her nurturing breast, under the ever watchful countenance and gentle aegis of Goden, overseer, provider, and ultimate salvation, until time itself is no more.